السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Since we have been looked down at the crisis of the pandemic of Corona, today we'll talk about what should we do in our homes in the month of Ramadan during the COVID-19 lockdown. 9 points I'm going to talk about for you. Number one, we must take advantage of the COVID-19 lockdown and return to the origins of things. In that, we should strive to learn the Arabic language so that we can engage in reciting and memorizing Quran, Holy Quran, in order to regain the characteristics of our Islamic personality. The Quran, the Hadith of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and our traditional literature, poetry, are all, or most of them, are written in Arabic language. Thus, learning Arabic language or our Arabic heritage can help in transforming our children into real men and women of the future and allow them to become capable leaders and advocates of change, whilst also taking on challenges that our society is facing during difficult times such as the one we find ourselves in currently. Point number two, encourage our children and family members to develop love for Arabic language, the language of the Quran, and the love of the Quran itself. Point number three, recite the Quran daily and perform the prayer of Qiyamul Layl and Jama'ah with your family member and the children, even if it consists, and keep reciting Quran, and even if it consists reciting the shorter surah of the Quran. If you are not hafiz and you are not memorizing the whole Quran from cover to cover, you can recite these short surahs even if you can hold the Holy Quran in your hand. Number four, reward our children and other family members for every letter they learn in the Arabic language and every verse of the Quran or Hadith they recite or memorize. Keep rewarding them, to encourage them. Number five, help our children through available electronic programs to explore other countries and cultures which are like ours or even different from our cultures, taking care to explain to them the differences between different cultures. Number six, encourage our children to talk about religion and then to lead prayers with any of the surah they memorize. Number seven, teach our children and families the good manner. Prophet mentioned about him. Prophet said, "Innama bu'ithu li utammima makarim al-akhlaq." I have been sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the fulfillment of the best of manner of mankind. Teach them the good manners. What are the good manners? Such as keeping good relation with neighbors, caring for the family kinship, compassion towards the weak and elderly, help the needy, spread goodness, support good deeds, and volunteer in charity work. Let them know the benefits promised by Allah for such deeds in this life and in the hereafter. Teach them honesty, mixing with the poor and needy in order to be humble, generosity, altruism, kindness, patience, care, forgiveness, mercy, love, and justice. Teach them how to be reassured, pure and benevolent. Guide them to attain knowledge and achieve excellence and creativity. Tell them it's acceptable to take risks and experiment new things and ideas and fail. It's acceptable. Show them the importance of perseverance, determination, vigor, persistence, chivalry in achieving their goals. We need to teach them all of that and more during the lockdown period. Number eight, enjoy the company of our family members by listening to our brothers and sisters, wife, children, parents, relatives, and friends in a way different to that we used to before, trying to understand each other much more than before. Number nine, dedicate an hour for Allah the Almighty, an hour for halal fun, an hour for remembrance, an hour for reflection,
an hour for physical exercise, an hour for writing, an hour for studying, an hour for reading, an hour for watching, an hour for household help, an hour for looking after our family kinship, and an hour for neighbors and loved ones. This is what we can do at home when we are locked down, at the time of lockdown, in our home in Ramadan. Don't waste the month of Ramadan. Please use the time available for you to be good to everyone. Thank you very much for watching the video. And if you like it, please press the activation bell and share it with your friends.